the ordination of members of Adullam Missions Evangelistic Network and the House of Testimony. The word of God hands quickly on any man or woman. This implies that the leadership of the church has the responsibility to examine carefully and be certain of the background, character, eligibility of the candidates of the ordination. We are again cautioned not to lay hands on a novice, as contained in 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse number 16. Lest he or she be lifted up by pride, fall, and destruction. I want to find out from the pastor and pastors of this ministry of the gospel, deepens and deepnesses of the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. As far as the leadership of this church is concerned, we have known these persons for number of years. The congregation can testify of their salvation, humility, care for the flock of Jesus Christ, and their obedience and loyalty to the leadership of this church.
Do not know of any impediment, all of you? The work of the ministry, faith, fill of the Holy Spirit, and wisdom. 1 Timothy chapter 3, 1 to 7, Acts chapter 3 and verse 5, Acts chapter 6, 3 to 5. He or she must learn